like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bales of stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop.
Mm-hmm, I know what you mean there, Phil.
Sometimes she'll wait till I'm asleep to take the ones I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top. What do you think about it, Jones?
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bales of stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Tell me about it, Phil.
Now those sprinkly things just make things worse. Makes them better than they were at first. And they're absolutely impossible to resist.
Yes, they are.
Now some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure I get my share. And those kids just stand there waiting for the ones I miss.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar.
Yes, sir, I do.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Miss K gets mad that they're all gone before she gets the icing put on. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Now play it, boys.
A benefit to all of this that you might have overlooked or missed. So let me tell you the best part of it all.
Can't wait to hear what that is.
Every time she sticks a batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and hugging.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bales of stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Amen, George.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
This is one of the craziest things I've ever done in my life.
But it was fun.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, honey.